chill in the air, and there's nothing like it.
When the red lights come on, Gravedigger makes you track, you feel alive.
That truck Rika having was one of the highlights of my childhood.
Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, it's the legendary Gravedigger!
Well, that's bad.
It's Steven Singh!
Chad's in there with it. Racing out of Paris, Texas, it's Tristan and Lynn, Earthshaker.
Thank you. has one attempt remaining. Sounds like he is ready to rock. Make some noise.
Thank you. Blackie Green wrecking the machine. An unfortunate tumble there for Grave Digger, but you still can get those scores in for that attempt from Kristen Anderson. Remember, 20 seconds on the clock once the end of her attempt, and you've got about 6 seconds left as we await that score. Remember the score beat right now coming from Earthshaker.
Looked like Kristen Anderson was going for that patented tombstone maneuver where she sits straight up on those back tires. A little bit of a rollover, and you can see it reflected in the score. 6.834, still enough for fourth place. Score to beat Earthshaker.
Score is open. Let's hear it for Matt Pegley-Rulo and Chester. Woo! Representing the great state of Florida, Matt Pantheon, Roloma, and Jester await your fan scores as we take a look at the Super Glue Glue to the Action replay there for Jester and Matt Pantheon, Roloma. 10 seconds on the clock for you fans. Remember, you're looking for speed, control, revolutions. You can even count how many times our drivers make a complete circle. As we await his scores, they are locked in.
We won't have to wait much longer. There it is, 6.561, third place for Jester and Matt Pagliarulo. Coming up next, let's see those zombie odds for Bernie Mike.
Awaiting those scores from you fans.
Take a look up at the video board and see what you came up with this time for Kraken. 4.251, fifth place, which means your score to beat still belongs to Breaker.
Thank you.
We await your scores to get locked in.
Give him the lead.
Tristan England and Earthshaker shaking the earth there with his donut run. A lot of revolution, some nice spin and speed there from Tristan England, our two-time Triple Threat Series season champion. Your scores are about to be locked in and scoring is about to be closed.
It was a great donut run. Was it a first place run? Let's find out first with the score to beat. We saw it a few moments ago. El Toro Loco, 9.260. And the score for Earthshaker is...
Yeah.
The cheering should reflect the scoring. And you only have 10 seconds left to get those scores in.
Did you get a good shot?
Look at the glue to the action replay. Hits the backflip.
I think mine was good.
And there you have it.
That was sick.
On the rear with a nice save.
All I can say is, wow, ladies and gentlemen, there's the score to beat. 7.224 with Stone Crusher. And the score for El Toro Loco is...
Whoa!
Thank you.
very end, giving you a little stoppy popper action. Tristan England and Earthshaker awaiting your scores to see if he'll take away the freestyle win here tonight.
Turn our attention now up to the video board. The final time here tonight. Your scores from judgeszone.com for Earthshaker. What a great score. 8.923, but that is only second place. And that means that your freestyle winner is El Toro Loco. Was it enough for the overall event championship? Let's total all the points from all the competitions all night long. Six in racing, seven apiece in the two wheel skills challenge and donuts, and eight in freestyle. Your overall event champion is
Ignacio
Barrio.
Ignacio Barrio. ¡Arriba los Salamanca!